One of the things that we've learned is that for every musician, there's a different way to perform music. OnSong has always let you organize your music and pull set lists. While this is great for planned performances, it's not flexible for musicians that take requests or respond to the needs of the audience. The new Quick Pick feature lets you pick songs and build sets in a way that's fast and fluid. Let's say you're playing a song and have an idea of what's coming next. Tap on the song title in the menu bar to open the Quick Pick screen. The keyboard automatically appears and you can start typing. Songs with titles matching what you type are immediately displayed with exact matches appearing at the top. If you want to make sure it's the correct song, tap on the magnifying glass icon to get a preview. If it is the right song, just tap on it and the Quick Pick screen closes. Now, if you're playing a set, the song is automatically added as the next song in your set. This lets you and the band keep playing without interruption. If you're just viewing a song from the All Songs menu, the song is immediately displayed. Easy, right? This might not work for everyone, so we've added two different options for how Quick Pick works. Tap on the song title to open the Quick Pick screen, and then tap on the wrench icon. Here we have two options. The Save Picked Song to Set option is turned on by default, which ensures that songs you pick while viewing a set are saved automatically to your set. Turn this option off if you want to make these changes temporary instead. The Navigate to the Pick Song option is turned off by default so that you remain on the currently viewed song. Turn this option on if you want to automatically go to the Pick Song instead. We apologize for this tutorial being so short, but it's really that simple. But if you do have any questions, be sure to contact us at onsongapp.com/support.